Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she's been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had her friends and her forehead and incriminated claws marks on her back. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from my house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for being Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking it so well. We see him in there watching the Chicago Bears, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from my house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Rita, we believe. On the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would have just have matched the hair of Grandma's wig. I've warned my friends and neighbors that better watch out for yourselves. They should never give license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with them. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from my house.